The most ambitious South African armored vehicle to date is the Rooikat, which replaced the Eland armored cars. The South Africans have a unique conception of contemporary warfare based on their past combat experiences. They distinguish two general types of combat: high-intensity operations and high-mobility operations. High-intensity operations, such as major tank engagements, are rare in the region. The more common form of combat has been high-mobility operations, involving battles between forces which are widely dispersed and often lightly armed. The Rooikat's armament is a stabilized 76mm gun. This is lighter than the guns found on many armored cars. But the South Africans have found that such weapons are more than adequate for the types of enemy vehicles they typically engage.